The Sydney Swans Supporters Club has closed its doors in King's Cross after being placed into voluntary administration. But locals fear the new property owners have plans to develop a super club to rival Justin Hem's Ivy.
The closure of the Swans Club last night came after the Sydney Swans couldn't secure a new lease. The path is now clear for the new owner, Coogee Bay hotelier Christopher Chung, to consolidate the site with the old bourbon and beefsteak next door, which he also owns. But residents oppose the plan.
If we were to approve another establishment with, you know, presumably 1,000 plus people, all we're going to do is we're just going to make that problem worse.
The problem he's talking about is high levels of drunkenness and violence, as more than 20,000 people flock to 33 licensed venues in the area every weekend.
Young men in particular who've got a mixture of testosterone and high levels of alcohol become just wild beasts. It's awful to be up here on Saturday night.
Residents say their complaints about the concentration of licensed premises have been ignored.
We feel like we're up against a wall. We get no particular support from the mayor. We've got no political allies. We're really just battling big alcohol.
The police union wants the government and the city council to reject the proposal.
Why would you want such a premises of such magnitude put there when there's already so many problems? Is this aggravating the issue?
Coogee Bay publican Christopher Chung wouldn't be interviewed on camera, but says he's developing, in his words, something special for a landmark site and a great addition to the area. The battle will start in earnest when Mr. Chung submits his development application. John Hill, 10 News.